We have what we call a Mediterranean vinaigrette, olive oil, lemon juice, red wine vinegar, some more seedless chili flakes, parsley, more salt and pepper to stir that up. Gives our fish that nice acidity that we need. Something about smoke and fire and vegetables and fish that goes really good together. Every day is different. I really enjoy what I do. Yeah, I think people come here for the wood-fired seafood, the pizzas and the meats that we do over our wood-fired grill. So right here you have a redfish, which is common in Louisiana and Mississippi waters. And then right here is kind of like the Greek version of that, which is a Mediterranean sea bass. We don't do a whole lot to anything that we do here because we want to taste it. We do a little bit of garlic oil, which we get from J. Olive locally in Ridgeland. Butternut squash puree with bell peppers. So this was farmed here in Flora, Mississippi. That's our whole fish. And our redfish fisherman style. Really, it's just the community that keeps it going.